courtyard was crowded with booths and students as the event went on through both lunch periods. Covering fourth lunch, it was clear that the most popular stands at the time were booming with business. With over 50 teams, altogether the team made about thousands of dollars. A majority of the teams broke even.
Well, there was just over 50 groups. I think there was actually 52. And it's the largest market day the school's ever had. And so, in other words, 52 businesses that were down there selling their products. And the businesses generated about $2,500 in revenue overall.
For DVTV, this is Angelique Crawford.